Hi, I just want to share this new song I wrote. It's called Let Him In. And I wrote this song during Halloween. It speaks about the Holy Spirit. And Peter and Mike have preached powerfully about Holy Spirit this past few weeks and really impacted me. It's been kind of mediocre a few weeks. But we need the Holy Spirit to empower us to live extraordinary lives. And songs are a gift from God to inspire us. And I pray that this song will lift your spirit up. And here's how it goes. I was lost in you, have to find my way through. Give me signs to break through as I'm praying and hoping for you. How's life treating you? Do you know what to do when your world comes crashing down? Do you call him and let him in? Ooh. Ooh. So let let go of the pain. So let him in. Forgive and be free. So lose yourself in him. Let him silence all. As you walk in uncharted place, let him lead you, hold his hand. As you walk in this narrow road, so let him in. Let go of the pain, so let him in. Forgive and be free. Forgive and be free. Thank you, Lord, for what you've done. I can see you clearly now, how you love me in spite my pride, my failures, my sins.